There were competing opinions and different opinions on this matter. And so we can only deal with what came to us. As I said, what came to us was the legal opinion from Mr. Mendes, distinguished senior counsel, Queen's counsel. And based on his opinion, legal opinion, the advice was that the government faced the potential for legal liability, and therefore we had an obligation to look at it. That was the advice, and we did that, and very quickly dismissed the agreement.